Well, welcome back to the channel. Of course, today, as you can see, not doing anything on the railroad today. Today is a work day. I'm in the truck trying out a new tripod that I made for my phone. Thought maybe I'll just take you for a little ride in my big truck. So I'm leaving Windsor. Got my load of auto parts. And I head back to Ingersoll. So we're just going to come up on this construction here. As you can see, here in Windsor, they're doing all kinds of new highway construction. Making everything look kind of nice. So the truck I'm driving is a International. It's an automatic truck, so I don't have to do any more shifting. That shifts all by itself. Takes a while to get used to, but I keep forgetting every once in a while that my left foot wants to push that clutch in. I keep forgetting it, and there's nothing there. Sit back and enjoy the ride. Few minutes we're going to be going down the 401. The new section they completely built in Windsor, which is quite nice. They've done a nice job. Thank you. wondering how fast the truck is moving. It does 105 kilometers. It does not go any faster. 105 is about 65 miles an hour. scales are open as we get down here for the weigh station, inspection station. Sometimes it's open, sometimes it's not. Lights on anytime, as far as I'm concerned. If lights ain't on, I don't pull in. And we'll see how many Smokies we get to see today, too. Coming out, two of them. guys, I think I'm just going to put you on pause for now. I'm not going to bore you too much. I'll do a bunch of these videos on the way back to my destination.